My signature brush with Regal tip, the Jeff Hamilton model, has a thicker gauge wire to let the wires do the work. That bounces a little easier. You have to let the brush do the work. You can't mash the wires down or it's going to sound awful. One of the things that I hear often is, well, I have trouble playing your brushes. And my response is, well, I don't seem to have any trouble doing that. So what you have to do is let the brush do the work. And I'm thinking of letting the brush drag across the surface instead of pressing down on it. Is it that is for sure a lousy sound. But just skim the top of the surface and you're going to get a better brush sound out of these brushes. Also on the cymbal, there's more articulation. Your arms, you don't need this hinge, you just need the wrist and the fingers, and that's where a lot of people have issues with this brush, because if you play it with the arms, it's not going to feel right, it's not going to sound right. Bring it down to your wrist and your fingers, grab it like a fish by the tail and just flop it around. Lateral motion, and that's going to give you a bigger, lush sound playing the brushes. Experiment with that and maybe you won't have so much trouble playing the Jeff Hamilton model brushes.